you say.
Right, okay. Seem to be okay. Have to admit, the sirens are quite fucking scary.
Yeah, I know, it's like the scariest feeling you'll ever hear. Or like, if you were born back then, that was like the scariest thing you'll ever experience. So,
does each...
The scariest thing is like an earthquake siren or a tornado siren.
Do most cities in England and in America actually have, like, sirens at all?
Yeah. They do have sirens for tornadoes and earthquakes.
Because obviously I've never had any tornadoes, any, like, massive storms here. So I don't know.
Over here, at least in Oklahoma, they don't do it in many states. At 12 o'clock every Saturday, they turn them on to test them, and then they turn them back off. And,
well, yes.
That's true.
On May 20th, which that was that huge-ass tornado that sat on my house for, like, 30 minutes.
Shit.
Yeah, we literally just sat there because the sirens weren't going on. Or the sirens, basically, whenever they get hit, you don't hear them anymore, but you still know that the tornado's out there.
Yeah.
Because if it's gone, then you'll hear them wind down, but you just hear it go...
Oh my god, that sounds so fucking scary. My state doesn't get tornadoes or earthquakes, but I did have a tremor once, and we were actually literally scared of just a slight tremor. That was so...
Over here, we had... it was actually quite famous. It was that 30-second, like, little earthquake that happened in Europe. Nothing really happened, like, because I was at my old house at the time. My bunk bed just shaked a little, and I was there like, oh, okay. Went back to sleep. That was it. Like, literally. Oh, it was hilarious.
The chair started shaking under me when I was playing on my laptop at the time, and it was like, oh, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah, no. I mean, I want to experience, like, I know it sounds bad, but I really do want to experience, like, a tornado or earthquake just... to see what it's like, yeah. Just so I can experience it, because, like, there's a few things I really want to experience in my life, and there's one of the things I want to experience.
Yeah, just come over to Oklahoma.
Oh, yeah. I'm thinking of doing that when I do go to America anyway, just go to Oklahoma.
Yeah, come visit me during tornado season. I've got a storm shelter.
You got a storm bunker? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. No, it totally, dude. It's totally a fallout shelter that's like a 2x2 space.
Shit. Yeah, excuse me, sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to step off the barricade or I will be forced to shoot your legs. Thank you.
It's got personal belongings, and that's it.
No food,
personal belongings, pets, other people that don't have storm shelters. Some shit. Pretty much, yeah. No, it's like a, it's basically, during the May 20th, me and, my friend at the time, my best friend, which he still technically is, he didn't have a storm shelter, and ours, we got a new one recently, so it's not as bad, but, it's actually really, really nice. But our old one was rusty and just, it was just bad. Like, the walls were just rust. And, yeah, it was really bad. And during the May 20th, his dad was the only one home. And his stepmom was off doing, like, they were out at their mom's with his brother. And they got, like, down in the storm. It was me, my friend, and my mom. And we got, like, you know, we got, yeah, hold on. Okay, never mind. We got down there, and we were sitting and waiting for his dad to come down. And So whenever he finally, like, was in the garage, he was like, yeah, I'm just gonna open up the garage door, and, because it's, like, down in the floor in our garage. And, I'm gonna check what's, like, see what's going on with the storm. And he opens it up, like, just a little bit, he cracks it, kinda looks under it, he gets up, he shuts the garage door, and he says, yeah, you wanna get down right now. And it was like, I just saw a glimpse of it. It was this huge black. That was it up in the sky. It was just black and lightning. Yeah, basically. And actually, speaking of tornado season, it's starting right now.
Oh yeah, you sent me a message on fucking Kick, didn't you? Say we dumb fucks.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
You can tell whenever it's a tornado day, whenever it's 80 degrees outside. And
it's black as fuck, yeah, I know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It's like that here. If it's really, really hot, it's like it in the summer season. If it's really hot and it's sunny, but it's also black outside, you know there's going to be thunder and lightning. And thunder and lightning in England when it's sunny as fuck. What?
Okay.
Yeah.
I need to check every single person that comes.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Hang on a second. What do you need, dude? What do you need?
Oh, I didn't need anything. You said
okay.
Watch your kickback Tuesdays for the CSS
bots. Oh, kickback Thursday. Yeah.
Yeah. The CSS bots. Was that a modded bot, or is that just usually dumb bot behavior?
Well. Oh my god, I won't be able to follow you, Tom. I was explaining how, like, the bots in Source games have got slightly more, and I don't think it's about updates or shit, but what I was saying was that, because when I used to obviously own a CEG server, when I used to co-own that, like, we used to place our bots down, and they'd be really...
Bots down in Gary's mod, because all you need to really use bots for is for testing Lua.
Well, yeah, but that's the thing, though. Like, if you really, like, have, like, small, like, firefights with them and shit, the Half-Life 2, like, this is my opinion. The Half-Life 2...
Oh,
The Half-Life 2, Half-Life 2 AI mixed with the Gary's mod AI, or just the nav mesh in general, I believe, like... I don't know. It's the fact, like, they're so, like, intelligent nowadays. I don't understand. Like, with Garry's Mod AI, with the server that we had, the AI would literally run into fucking buildings, close the doors, and hide behind shit.
Really?
Yeah, like, that's the kind of shit they do. And I'm there just thinking to myself, like, yo, what? Like, it's so fucking strange. Yo. Yo. What's up? 500 and I can give you a bell.
The thing with Gmod RP is, just Gmod in general, is that the nav mesh for AI is different on all the maps. So, like,
yeah, I know, right?
In
do you
C-
not have any money? Okay.
I've had numerous experiences where, like, the AI.
Excuse me, sir.
Just,
gonna
like,
have to arrest you for being here.
Whenever I shoot, they go up into the apartment building.
Oh, mate, I'm gonna... Mate, I'm gonna fucking arrest you. Oh, I'm arrest you, man. Oh, you better get out of it. Oh, mate, you better get out of it. You better get out of it. Oh, mate, you better get out of it. Good, right. Yeah, carry on. Yeah, carry on.
They, like, ran up into the apartment buildings, and even at one point, whenever I stopped, like, watching in the noclip, I went down, and I was, like, doing an event on our server, which, if you didn't know, basically, after Blasto screwed basically both of us over and kicked me out and he left, I bought a Gmod server, and I was like, you know what, I'm just going to modify it and do what I can do with it. So we started with Outlands, and that didn't work. Well, it did, but then it died. And so I was like, okay, I'm just going to
have gave me five.
You know, private use.
Gave me five!
And what happened was...
Get him!
I
don't
on
fucking...
C17, and we got a bit of players... And,
No.
whenever we got this like little bit of players, I did an event where I, the CPs were gonna go and basically shoot up the apartment buildings. And at one point, the citizens that I placed in there, I went in and I had two other CPs with me, and I started mowing the building down through the windows, and then we went in and started clearing. The AI actually juked me. They hid behind the desk and then ran out the building whenever we went up the stairs. It was like three.
Arrest him! Arrest him! He just got out of jail! Arrest the fucker!
The only reason I knew was because people were like, lol, you just got wrecked, and like shit like that. And then I went into Noclip or Observer after.
Arrest him!
And I put on the AI thing, and they had made their way all the way into the industrial slums area, and they were hiding inside of an industrial building.
There is this one map that actually me and Burrito actually went on, and it was the, what was it, the Big City map, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And Big City, and me and Burrito were just, you know, fucking around with some saves, you know, the shitty saves you can get and all that stuff. And pretty much what happened was that, There was a zombie save game, and it was pretty decent for a save game, that is. You know, it was okay, and obviously you could get the NPC groups, couldn't you? So we got some of the CP groups, and the CP groups are the AI groups, the spawnable AI groups are actually quite intelligent. I don't know if they're modified AI or anything, but you know, they're pretty intelligent. But basically, what would happen is that sometimes you spawn a group of CPs. And sometimes they go in a squad, or go in a hole, or sometimes they go in, like, they split off into two squads and whatnot. And it's really fucking cool, because it creates a lot of fucking scenarios, such as, like, you know, one CP will split off and go rogue and shit, and then all of a sudden he'd die, and then people will be like, oh shit, why did he die? And they'd run off to his position, and they'd all die and all that stuff.
They voted for Kanye.
Yeah.
They didn't vote for, like, anything else. They voted for it.
But yeah, it's really fucking cool.
Big City is really good at, doing that sort of thing with the AI pathing and stuff like that.
Yeah, I know, right?
At one point I was just messing around. I was like, I'm gonna fill the city with zombies. I'm gonna put down like random little helicopter crashes with ammunition and shit, and I'm gonna see what happens. And I was going around, and what happened was apparently Whack has an AI like enhancement type of feature with their base.
Actually, Whack has been upgraded to Havoc. It's basically Whack 2.0.
Oh, sick.
Yeah. And I'll have to try that. And I set down a crash helicopter, and what happened was I had set down because I had another AI mod. I don't remember its name. Basically added military soldiers, but it was the Combine base as the thing, so they had Combine voices and shit.
Mm-hmm.
They went over to the helicopter crash and cleared it and guarded it. And I was like, yo, what's going on here? And I looked up console commands for AI pathing and stuff like that. And I turned it on, and they were all set to a guard position, and the zombies were all set to an attack position on the helicopter. So I literally just watched these AI soldiers defend this helicopter, and they were like, they had a 360-degree defense and all this different shit. I was like, yo, this is amazing. And then I tried attacking them, and what happened was, apparently whenever a player tries to attack them, at least with this AI, they all transfer to the side that the player's attacking from, and they all just shot me up, and I was dead in like 3 seconds. It was pretty amazing. I mean, that was like a spectacle of AI for me.
You can get a Panzerstaffel for 800. I mean 8,000. Sorry.
Oh shit! Get back inside! Run!
Run!
Ghost get out of the fucking way!
I saw him, man.
I saw him. Actually, you know what? I'll be fine outside. Don't worry about it.
Get rid of these. You can't get through here.
Shit, dude. Is that coming right towards us? Is that coming right towards us? I don't know if it's coming right towards us. Yo, what's up?
You can't get through here. Tell this guy, tell Hans to get rid of this.
Hans, wait. We don't have a. Fuck it. Build a fucking.
It's fucking despairing. It's good. It just.
Go. Get over, dude. Get over. Well, there's our fucking vehicle.
Yeah, it's gone. Hey, Hans. No one can get through here. It's glitched.
Alright, well, I'm not really seeing any, rocket ammo. Are you got any rocket ammo?
You can't get through here. We need to fix it.
I'm wondering if we can shoot the guys on top of the APC. Are we allowed to do that? No? Yes?
What?
Are we allowed to shoot the guys on top of the APC? Ah, fuck! I just got shot at! What the fuck, dude? Okay, maybe not.
Are they trying to break into it?
No.
Hans, you gotta delete this and fix it. It's not gonna work.
Okay, they're not, then don't shoot them. Okay. I wouldn't risk getting RDM banned.
That's all I wanna do. Okay.
Make it at an angle, make it flat. Maybe that'll work.
Well, shit, this is a very chilled out fucking session, just standing here with a fucking gun I sniped, you know.
Yeah, that's good.
Ghost, do you want me to tell you a story?
Oh. ID checking.
Okay. You're a faggot. But I love you. Okay. Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, someone might want to get rid of that fucking little tunnel bit down there, because that's kind of,
Yo, someone's, oh my god, it's on my game hunter from Juice Tube. Really?
Juice Tube. Juice Tube.
What are you arresting me for?
Juice Tube.
Uh-oh, Joe.
What is Juice Tube?
You're clogging the ad
track. I'm gonna
no
go into
idea.
A...
That's why you just parried the name.
What's fucking Juice Tube?
Hold on.
Juice Tube.
What's a Juice Tube?
I've went into a private tab and... Oh, buy this domain. Okay, no, nobody owns that.
I was gonna say, I was like, what the fuck's a Juice Tube?
The
juice
gay site.
A Juice Tube, fucking hell.
Oh god.
That sounds fucking dirty, dude. Right.
Dirty.
Yo, was that just. Okay, that wasn't at us. Okay, cool. Oh, someone brings some excitement. Attack the fucking Reich already.
Oh my.
Fuck!
One, so that's gonna be like 1,000 billion.
So many fucking soldiers as well. Holy shit.
Saying, 7 grand.
Fuck it, I'm gonna go patrol, this is fucking boring me, dude.
I'll stay here, just in case you need anything. I'm staying here, at least I get to sit around, do nothing, get paid, and get promoted. That's all you have to do to do something remotely good at soldier. That's why I love being Schutzstaffel, you just get to sit around doing nothing unless someone gets attacked. That's it.
Set up defenses, I'm gonna put down a shitload of printers, so...
Ah, okay. Oh, sick, what's going on here? Yo, fam, what's going on here? Ah, oh, 6% of defenses.
I need to like at least 2.
Okay, we're all here to protect you now.
Is that back side effect?
Don't worry, my Jewish friend, we're here to protect you and all kinds of good stuff. Right.
Alright, guys, yeah, but, alright, somebody go over there so nobody enters through the door.
Oh, fuck you, ghost. Oh, ghost, I'm gonna. Oh, man, I'm gonna hit you so hard. Wait, who's trapped?
Better get there.
Excuse me, banker, are you hiding someone in this building? No, maybe not. Phone.
Excuse me, Mr. Bank.
Talking about a spy over here. It's probably just joking because Richter Belmont says spy. Job titles are OOC in parentheses.
Shit.
Are we allowed to what?
The things that people do on the server is just fucking ridiculous.
Sounds good.
Well, ignore that. Sorry. Ah, shit. It's crashed.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Is that going to be the end of the fucking session? Oh,
no.
Shit. It may be. It may be. Hang on. It may be. If not, I
please
may.
Please let not.
Ah.
Oh, come on. Please no.
Please no. No.
No.
No.
No.
No. Right. Let's see if my Garry's Mod's crashed, because sometimes it does this. Come on.
Go,
go on.
Speed off your Garry's Mod.
Nah, yeah, no, fail to lock vertex buffer. Yeah, it always does that, right? Time to rejoin.
Yeah, fucking.
Always does that, right? Time to rejoin. Right, I'll be right back. I'll be right
back.
Alright. Alright.
Alright, fag boys and sluts, I'm back again with some more 942 IP because it crashed. Right.
Hi.
And this is Duke. Well, obviously, you already know him because yeah. This is a carry on. Right. Juice Waffle.
Hi, Burrito. Check out my channel.
The channel you barely fucking update. Excuse me, can you not run me over? Ah!
What?
Oh, yes. Yo, fam! Allow me on!
No, fam! You gotta drop past squad!
Fam, allow me!
Pretty hot, dude. You need to put NSFW on the video now.
Which hero bird did you have, Axel? Because I don't remember 4 being on CD.
It wasn't 4. It was some old. It was some ancient S1. Oh,
yeah.
Damn thing. How am I supposed to?
Yeah.
Why don't you? One.
Yeah. Hey, yeah.
Don't think that of yourself.
No, I'm literal.
You? How do? Oh, there you go. Okay, cool. I was gonna say, how the fuck do you get off the fucking vehicle? Am I lagging as well? I'm most likely, yeah, I'm lagging. God damn it. Ah, oh, shit, looks like the SS have been upgraded to Gewehr. Fucking hell. Gewehr 43s. It's a nice gun. Fuck it.
I need a medic! Heal my leg! Heal my leg!
You can't mess up with that. You can't
yeah,
mess
but that
with
black
that.
Person keeps on shooting my leg!
You can't mess up with that, dude.
Move the fuck out of the way and ran up!
Oh, God. Thank you, Raid.
Got him.
I got him! Hey. Ah, oh, shoot. Hello, Duke. What's going on in here?
Hey. I don't know.
What's going going on, it?
Doys,
what's going on, it? Uh-huh, this is my shit. No, I'm not going to start singing that. This must be a really fun job for you, just standing here, not doing fuck all. Have fun. What the fuck's happening on in chat?
I have no idea.
Oh yeah, that's pretty damn cool. So when we're actually being attacked, you can close it up.
You want to get a new job, or...?
We sell dead nigger clothes. Right.
Oh,
shit.
God.
He didn't pass the line, what are you doing? He didn't pass him. Hey, walk out of here so I can, spawn.
Yeah.
There we go.
Hey, make sure to ID check. Everyone that comes in.
Yeah.
Reich Dogo will enforce. Reppin' Hitler.
Joey Salads, for fuck's sake, really? God damn it.
Yes!
Joey, you. Or what?
Yo, Joey, what's the new dankest pranks you got coming around?
Me? New dank?
Where's Ethan Bradbury?
Where's it? Weapon? Free? Oh,
yeah, no, it's because, it's because my internet's being used by everybody else, for fuck's sake.
Oh.
It's fucking annoying. I live with 8 other people, so yeah, it's fucking irritating. How about you do a Reich shooting gone wrong? That'd be fun. And then we'll have some fun.
Maybe. Whoa, what the fuck?
What?
Right now. I almost fell off my bed.
I thought somebody crashed. Scientist. Like a hard pottery broke or some shit.
Why the fuck is he inside? Yo, what the fuck?
I almost fell onto my bed, which is kind of weird. I was leaning back in my chair, and I fell back onto my bed. Which
Jesus,
is kind of left in my chair, so...
Dude, why didn't you arrest him? Oh, wait, no, wait.
Arrest who?
There's a guy that just walked in, he was a fucking zombie. A guy
no,
just
that's a scientist, dude. That's yeah. It's just for part of a field experiment, dude.
Oh, right, okay. I was gonna fucking say, why? Why the fuck is there a zombie walking around a fucking Reich? What the fuck is going on?
It's the scientist. It's part of the field experiment. He'll turn into a zombie, but it doesn't really affect him. I don't think.
It's gonna be hilarious. Excuse me, I'm fake. Don't ruin it. Goodbye.
Shit! Fuck me!
What?
Someone just chucked a fucking Molotov at the... Birkin just chucked a fucking... Jesus. Hang on. That was fucking scary, dude.
Jeff. Apparently, there's this guy named Jeff.
some kinds there. You want a gun? Go kill yourself.
What the fuck did that guy say? He's like a nigger. He's being arrested. It's like W-A-N-W-A nigger.
N-W-A. God damn it.
N-W-A you can't... nigger, that's exactly... What is that?
Niggas with Attitude. It's the fucking rap group, wasn't it? In the early 90s. Yeah, Niggas with Attitude, yeah.
Oh, fuck's God. Sake.
Of course. You can't get away without somebody trying to do that. Excuse me, sir. I'm going to have to have you to pay me 500 in fines for putting that up on your... putting them up on the wall. Oh, okay. Have fun, sir.
Fucking move out of the way. All civilians move out of the way. All
Yo,
civilians.
Joey, I'm gonna shoot you up like one of your shootings that went wrong if you don't move out the fucking way.
You won't do it.
Mate, I'll do it. I'll do it.
I'm fucking shooting anybody who has
what?
I'm shooting everybody. I'm shooting anybody who puts a prob over.
F4.
I'm gonna kill you. I will kill you.
Stop,
you're prop blocking. You're prop blocking the right entrance.
Not prop blocking. That's not my prop.
Yeah, you are. What the fuck is this air sign? It's yours, kid.
Hey, stop getting so fucking salty. Jesus Christ. It's a fucking Garry's Mod game mode. Jeez.
He can't help but he's very passionate about this game.
Super passionate. Tornado.
Oh, sweet, they have, like, a healing station that, the first aid room that heals your legs.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, yeah, it's through that window, isn't it? Yay, look for the window, Grilly. Oi!
Oi!
No, you just shoot them, right?
Arrest them.
You can't arrest them, Apocalypse. You've done nothing wrong.
Look, we know you're very passionate about this 1942 RP game mode, but you cannot get angry about it, alright, okay?
We know you don't have a life, it is very based on the evident fact that you are obsessed with this video game, and how passionate you are about it. So please,
you're fucking gay, shut up.
You're fucking gay, yeah, that's a great fucking comeback, mate. Jesus, you're fucking gay.
Oh my god, my feelings...
You're fucking gay!
Hey, Jeff, you're fucking gay, go kill yourself, mate.
We have a gay person in this call.
Me!
Too much fun.
Oh, God.
This server is just filled with cancer today.
You are cancer!
I know I am. Thank you.
You be a white boy?
Yo, what is this? Is this prop lock? Move that. God.
It's not
fucking these kids, dude. Joey Salads.
Hey, stop
coming. I know, Apocalypse.
Hey,
sucks.
Boys, I mean, I got you. That
stop.
Little gift.
Run!
Oh, God. It's
literally against our
oh, God.
Jesus Christ.
It's prop spam event.
It is.
Jesus.
But it's both. They're fucking...
You don't know.
Oh,
shit.
Prop blocking the entrance.
It's pretty fucking... You know what? It's pretty fucking sick when you're recording this fucking video for your channel. Shit, man.
I know, right?
Yeah, I know, it's amazing.
Yeah, I know. I like it when I manage to capture people getting salty on the fucking game. It's great.
I know, right?
Fucking hell.
What subscribers you have?
1,600!
MD41 is so fucking fast! Holy shit! It fires so fucking fast!
Oh my god!
Bro, get in out!
It's like
easy.
A pretty much an
so
OP
easy.
Fucking
so
weapon.
Easy breaking it out, the right guys.
It's
so
like
easy getting in and out of the right, am I right?
Fuck
guys?
Me. Yeah, nah, you're totally right, man. You're totally right. Am I right? Am I right? Yeah, I'm right. I'm
yeah,
always
right.
Right. Am I right?
Are you wrong?
Am I right? I'm right, man. I'm right all the time. Let's check what's going on in the prison, actually. Do 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 do. Right. Ah, mate, is he being fired up against the wall? Shit.
Oh, fuck, He's there's this guy that did the.
Oh, my game just crashed again. No.
In a circle, and he's walking around in circles.
Oh, my game's crashed again. Shit, dude.
No.
Oh man.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, this means I'm gonna have to end the session because I cannot be fucked alone them again. Yeah, I know. Sucks. Ugh. Oh, goddamn.
Nasty Nigerian has been made of black.
Oh, fuck's sake. Of course.
Aren't you gonna do your outro?
Nah. Actually, I have made a new outro now, so I've actually pre-rendered it. Anyway, right. When this fucking PC actually boots up from fucking crashing, then I'll fucking leave TeamSpeak and whatnot. Ugh.
All right.
Ugh.
Taxes rearranged. I wonder what the taxes are.
Probably shit.
Apparently, the civilians have 35% taxes, business is 35% taxes, Reich is 10%, High Command is none, sales taxes is 20%.
Shit.
And the Reich Treasury is like 43.7K.
No. Nope.